Hello everyone, welcome back to more Final Fantasy IV, a Pixel Remastered Edition. We have made it to Castle Fabul, and I believe we just got to build some stuff. No, not build some stuff, buy. Today we're going to take on Castle Fabul. Let me check out the equipment. Gang. Okay, so we did get all the equipment that we needed for this area. We got here. How's everyone doing on this fine Wednesday day? Also known as Hump Day. So that's Tower 1. We got to meet Yang's wife. But we don't want to go there yet. But we do want to go see the king. How do you know these two citizens down came to the others? Sire, we haven't much time. Castle's defense must be tightened immediately. Gain. We trust this Dark Knight and his. I believe they risked their lives. Please. To see you again. Prince Edward. Crystal's not long ago. Dude, it like he died and loved him. Patrick, he must not be liquidated. Dude. Forgive my sister. Gang, mobilize the men for battle. Prince Edward, Dark Knight, will you help us defend Fabul? They have already offered a help sign. We will join the Ford Guards by main gate. Very well. With the mage's assistant, our medic. Yes, sire. Fabul's fate rests in your hands. May we be victorious, as you. We assemble at the main gate. Attack! We'll be right back. Banda! Damn! Yeah, you just gotta keep at it, and I believe you don't have to keep Edward alive, you just can't fall in battle. Fool! What are you doing? He's one of them! There we go. Alright, so now we got Edward back up to good HP. There we go, that's more like it. Game alive. Taking top grader. Now we plan to do. Need to face. What are you saying?
Bloody your sword. Bloody your sword, fool.
You ask too many questions. Gob has poisoned your mind. Stop. No. Kane, you of all people. No, I...
Why do you hesitate?
Why?
Poor Gobe.
Never hesitate. Now, see how it's done.
Silence!
Aang, please.
What was it?
Oh. Woman important.
Then I should take her with me, please.
And come, King.
I think Goba should have a deeper voice.
Do you see?
You are.
Feeling better?
It's gone. And Rosa is gone too.
So we had to go help her and get the crystals back while we're at it. She's right, we have no time for moping. Cecil is our friend to assist you. Now let us heal our wounds.
So, what we gotta do here is, so we're going to remove stuff from him, and move stuff from him. There we go. So now we gotta go. Sleep in. Go sleep. Okay, so that was pretty easy to go. So I think our next area is going to be Mount of Ordeals.
I see. I'll arrange for a ship right away. Gang, accompany Cecil and help him in any way you can. Cecil, take this sword. It belongs to the Dark Knight. Came to Fable many years ago. This sword executes tremendous force and it's still a weapon of darkness. Darkness can never prevail over truth. But I have every faith that you will slay Gobet. Go to the harbor. The east as soon as you are prepared. A ship awaits you. I think I was supposed to save that for later on in the game. Alright, so now we can go make our way to the ship. Or the harbor. We probably caught a video.
The water's just so beautiful.
That is awesome. Oh my god, the graphics of the water? Please let there be a cutscene.
Okay, that's some
Jimmy Dimbers. Holy mackerel.
It's the little of the deep.
No. It's Davy Jones Locker.
Oh, he's gone. Oh, he gone too. Damn.
Edward? Gang? Oh my god!
Alright, everybody. Well, out you go. Stuck a gem out to this awesome beat. Have a good Wednesday. I'll see you Thursday.
Oh. This beat's kind of fire.